I'm Chris Bales. I'm an orthopedic sports medicine surgeon with OrthoIndy. Today I'm going to discuss PRP and what the process is for getting these types of injections. PRP, or better known as platelet-rich plasma, is a process where we take a patient's own blood and we spin it down and use the platelet-rich component to help with different problems with orthopedics such as knee arthritis or tendon issues. Process for a PRP injection basically involves you coming to our office where you'll have your blood drawn by one of our nurses. We take that blood sample and we spin it down in a machine called a centrifuge, and that separates out the platelet-rich component. We then use that platelet-rich component and inject it either into your knee for something such as knee arthritis. The idea behind PRP injections is to hopefully accelerate the healing process, and we also feel it has some anti-inflammatory properties, and that's what we're using it for in knee arthritis and tendon injuries or tendinopathies. PRP candidates are individuals who have knee arthritis, preferably not advanced arthritis, but more moderate type of arthritis. Studies have shown that to be better for them. And then also in younger patients who have tendon issues such as patellar tendonitis or tennis elbow. If you'd like to see more of these videos or find out other information about OrthoIndy, please subscribe to our YouTube page.